All right, y'all, TCV, the country boy, coming back at you from Big D. What's happening, everybody? I just want to let y'all know that if y'all do know of somebody that's got a house that needs some work and they want to get rid of it, they don't want to mess with it anymore, let us know. Let us know who those people are. Get us in contact with them. If we buy the house, I'll give you $1,000, man. Simple as that. Just for the hookup of knowing somebody that's got a house that they want to get rid of, man. Anywhere in the continental U.S., anywhere in the United States, as long as it's a decent, livable neighborhood, and, you know, we don't get killed going over there trying to fix it up or whatever. But I'm just saying, you know what I'm saying? So go on, send me an email over to texascountryboy52@gmail.com. That's texascountryboy52@gmail.com. If we buy it, $1,000, man. Simple as that. All right, let's go on to this. All right, y'all, TCB, the country boy, coming back at you from Big D. Y'all know I like Eminem a lot, and I did this song that I checked out. It said, Forgot About Dre, and love that song. Awesome song. Great song. When all the people were trying to dog Dr. Dre because he hadn't been in the rap game for a while, and they were like, he lost his touch. He lost his magic. And he's like, no, man. You forgot who I was, so I'm going to show you. And he rapped with Eminem, and yeah, as an answer to that, and put that to rest real quick. But somebody sent me a link, and you know how I love to hear live stuff. Well, somebody sent this and said, here's a really good version live of Dr. Dre and Eminem. It says at the Up and Smoke tour, I guess is the tour that Eminem did. But all right. This cool. I'm game with that. So anyway, let's check this live version out. Forgot About Dre. Here we go.
Boston, put your middle fingers back up in the air, y'all. Hey, yo, if y'all know the words of this shit, I want everybody in here to bounce, bounce, bounce.
Y'all know me, still the same OG, but I've been low-key. Hated on by most of these niggas with no cheese, no deals and no G's, no wheels and no keys, no boats, no snowmobiles and no skis. Mad at me, cause I can finally afford to provide my family with groceries. Got a crib with a studio and a saw full of tracks to add to the wall full of plaques. Hanging up in the office and back of my house like trophies. Did y'all think I'ma let my dough freeze? Hold please, you better bow down on both knees. Who you think taught you to smoke trees? Who you think brought you the ODs? Easy E's, Ice Q's and D.O.C's, the Scoop D.O. double G's, and the group that said motherfuck the police. Gave you a tape full of dope bees, the bump when you stole through in your hood. And when your album sales wasn't doing too good, who's the doctor that told you to go see? Y'all better listen up closely, all you niggas that said that I turned pop on a firm flop. Y'all are the reason that Dre ain't been getting no sleep. So fuck y'all, all of y'all, if y'all don't like me, blow me. Y'all are gonna keep fucking around with me and turn me back to the old me.
Nowadays everybody wanna talk, but they got something to say. Nothing comes out when they move the lips. It's a bunch of different race.
Can y'all see this shit?
Nowadays everybody wanna talk, but they got something to say. But nothing comes out when they move the lips. It's a bunch of different race. The motherfuckers act like they forgot to. So what do you say to somebody you hate? Or anyone trying to bring trouble your way? When it was all things in a bloody way, just study a tape of NWA. One day I was walking by, but it walked me on. When I caught a guy, I can even walk but I strangled him up in the parking lot. But it's dark and I don't give a fuck if it's dark or not. I'm harder than me trying to park a dime when I'm drunk as fuck. Right next to a humongous truck and a two-car garage. Half an hour, two broken legs trying to walk it off. Fuck you two, bitch, call the cops. I'ma kill you when I'm not asked for the. And when the cops came through me, a Dre stood next to a burned-down house.
Yeah.
With a handful of gas and a handful of matches. Still weren't found out.
Right here.
From here on out, the chronic two. Starting to pay, tomorrow's anew. And I'm still up going up.
Come on, Boston, sing this shit.
Slim Shady, hotter than a set of twin babies. In a Mercedes Benz with the windows up. When the tip goes up to the mid-80s. All the men, ladies. Sorry, Doc, but I've been crazy. There's no way that you can save me. So Vega with him, Haley.
What up?
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk, but they got something to say. Nothing comes out when they move the lips. It's a bunch of different race, some motherfuckers act.
Sing this shit, Boston!
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk, but they got something to say. Nothing comes out when they move the lips. It's a bunch of different race, some motherfuckers act, and they forgot about Dre.
It's up to me, you motherfuckers will stop coming up to me. With your hands out, looking up to me like you want something free. When my last ED was out, you wasn't pumping me. But now that I got a little company, everybody wanna come to me like it was some disease. But you won't get a crumb from me, cause I'm from the streets of
them all.
I'm little gangsters, who you think killed more them all? Now you wanna run around talking about guns like I ain't got none. Who's
think I sold them all, cause I stay with law. Now all I get is hate mail all day, saying trade for law. Cause I've been in the lab with a pen and a pad, trying to get this damn label off. I ain't having that. This is the millennium of aftermath. It ain't gonna be nothing after that. So give me one more platinum plaque and fuck rap, you can have it back. So where's all the mad rappers at? It's like a jungle in the habitat. But all you savage cats know that I was strapped with gas when you were peddling a cabbage patch.
Nowadays everybody wanna talk, but they got something to say. But nothing comes out when they move the lips. There's a bunch of different race, some motherfuckers act like they forgot about race. Nowadays everybody wanna talk, but they got something to say. But nothing comes out when they move the lips. There's a bunch of different race, some motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre.
That was freaking awesome, man. Damn. Yeah, they answered that question like really quick and emphatically. No, you must have forgot about Dre, because he stepped away, that don't mean he ain't badass. And he's a really good rapper on his own, man. He's got a really good voice. He could have been a rapper. I mean, straight up could have been a rapper by himself. And I mean, based on what he writes and what he does and stuff like that, if he hadn't taken all those other people to the top, to the pinnacle, like Snoop and Eminem and everybody else he did, hell, he could have potentially been the best rapper in history, you know? I don't know, man. I'm just saying. As many people as he made, I ain't going to go against him. You know what I'm saying? And you know what? Oh, what's the dude's name? Warren G. I did not know until I was just breezing through. I did not know that that's his stepbrother. Dr. Dre is Warren G's stepbrother. One of their dads married one of their moms and they grew up together. Wow, I did not know that. You know, somebody had said, I'd read and it said, somebody sent something that said that Nate Dogg was Dr. Dre's brother. And I was like, what? So I looked it up real quick and I went through. No, Nate Dogg ain't his brother. His stepbrother is Warren G. So, wow, I did not know that. Little fun fact for everyone. Have a good day. All right, y'all. That was awesome. Very awesome. Man, if you don't love Eminem, something's wrong with your hearing. All right? All right.